You know, this was 1962. So off we went to England and so on, came back. And of course, many years later, South Africa is free. So went to Mali, and we'd incorporated in our in the program that we must visit a Timbuktu. So, of course, do something, a proper library. So that's how we came to build the library, the Ahmed Baba Library in Timbuktu. But the money, we ran out of money.